imagine that every year, hundreds of students take part in the Alberta Champions writing contest and are inspired to make a difference in their community. What a great place Alberta would be! Hello, my name is Gio, and I'm very honored to receive first prize in the Alberta Champions writing contest. A big thank you to all the judges who reviewed all the entries and decided on the winners. Thank you, Alberta Champions Society, for helping me and other students learn about the champions of Alberta. During the process of writing this story, I really enjoyed reading the interesting facts about Dr. Grant McEwen. At first, I didn't really know what I was going to write, but once I started reading some articles, books, and watching some documentaries about Dr. McEwen, I started to get an idea of what I was going to write. My parents and I would tell each other the interesting facts we find out about Dr. McEwen. One of the fascinating facts that I found out about Dr. McEwen was that he loved nature and animals. He planted trees everywhere and gave trees as gifts to many people. He also often walked or rode the bus because it was better for the environment. He adopted two orphan skunks, so I decided to incorporate that in my story. He called those two skunks this and that. It was a really rewarding experience learning and writing about Dr. McEwen. I hope that my story can inspire others to make a difference in their community. If you're thinking about entering next year's contest, don't hesitate. It's a really fun and rewarding experience learning about the champions of Alberta. Thank you.